The instinct to protect makes eights naturals at justice. We fight for the underdog, period. And we mean fight. Eights are not afraid of being angry about injustice or of the anger we receive when we shake up the status quo. We use anger to build momentum and start movements. But when we shut up long enough for the underdogs to speak for themselves and follow those who we fight for, that's when justice is happening.